Welcome back, guys, and we are here with Mass Effect Andromeda. I was told that this game was pretty good by a few friends, so we're going to check it out. It was made by EA Sports and BioWare, so we will see how good it is. EA so far, in my opinion, hasn't done great with their gameplays and games in general. Fuck. Confirm. User agreement. Yada yada yada. Yada yada yada. Customize character? I have no clue what I'm doing, so just bear with me, guys. Bear with me. Rider's decisions can have lasting consequences. Choose carefully. So I'm guessing this is like a decision-making game, but also first-person shooter. There's a customization. Appearance. It's fucking Asian. Oh, Jesus. Choose training. Security. Concussive shot fires a heat-seeking high-impact round to knock down opponents. Turbocharge grants a massive short-term boost of fire rate. Biotic throw. Use your biotic powers to hurl an opponent through the air. Technician Overlord, unleash electronic discharge that deals high damage to shields and synthetic enemies. Can chain to multiple targets. Leader, energy drain. Drain your target's shields to replenish your own. Especially effective against synthetic enemies. Team support, develop specialized characters to boost the survivability of your entire squad. Scrapter, charge, launch yourself like a comet at opponents and regain a portion of your shield on impact. Okay, and then we got operative, tactical cloak, employ light bending technology to become invisible for a short duration. Gain a large damage bonus when you break cloak to attack. Grants increased durability and the option to carry more weapons into battle. I think I'm gonna go with operative. Scott Ryder, we are going to do Jug. Oh, Jug Ryder. There we go. Wow, there's a lot into this. Customized twin. I guess that works. I don't know. We're gonna see. I don't like. Don't know. Confirm and start game. Fuck it. We're gonna do normal. Yeah. Normal, normal, normal. Oh boy. I have no clue what I'm doing. This is gonna be interesting. It's decision making, so let's hope I make the right decision. That's gonna suck if I don't. Electronic Arts presents a BioWare production.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
A big-ass deep voice.
We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Ooh. Interesting. For the 100,000 adventures embarking on this way, one-way voyage, the future begins. And okay, Andromeda. Six, 34 years later. 634. Day 0, hour 0, day. Big spooky ship. Human colonists. Holy crap. Andromeda Galaxy, Habitat 7, and Helios Cluster. Okay. Is this how we're starting? I'm guessing not. Oh, there we go.
We made it.
Did we?
Deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Oh shit.
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settled down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Oh boy. Well, that's not good.
What's happening?
It broke free.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
Remedy Cryobay is offline.
I'm almost inside. Hold on.
What is going on?
This is Korra. I'm at the Cryobay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Korra, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
What about her?
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out. Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated. Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
How do you want to handle this?
Gravity loss means something trip degenerates. Like what?
Morning, Ryder. Or afternoon? Or... I don't know.
Let me see... Codex... System Alliance... Okay. Sarah Ryder, Sam. Okay. Pathfinder. Well, the Pathfinder, obviously. Technology. Exploration tools. Omni tools. Cryostasis. Drives, Mass Effect fields, ships, vehicles, Arc Hyperion. Okay. Journal. Okay.
You ready?
What's wrong?
We gotta serve power.
Hey, up here. Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader and explode.
Okay.
I don't know where the fault is.
Ryder could find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hey, get on this one. I'll override the safeties.
There's no indication of a fault in this component.
Keep looking. Hurry.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it. Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
I can, yeah. Cause I know things.
There, it's reset!
Let's do it! You're routing the turret now!
It's working!
Readings are in the green!
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
That would have sucked.
Now we can get to the tram.
About time. I don't know, guys. I can't get the subtitles up. I don't know what's up with that. Try game. Oh, here we go. Let's... dynamic range. Is it here? Oh, yep. Enable. Okay, I got it, guys. We're good.
Was close. Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad'll...
They're still not up. I do not know why. Okay. Wait for Korra. Come on.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
All right, let's go. Bridge. Off we go. Again, like I said, I don't know much about this game, so we'll see how it goes.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
Are you dick? Jeez.
My God. Is that our Golden World?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
Yeah, with a huge-ass energy cloud.
All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
Well, that complicates things, doesn't it?
20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
Oh, boy.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
Yay, I made a good choice.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
This should be interesting.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
Hey.
Right. You'll want to get your helmet.
Nice suit.
And then you stop at the good luck.
Data pad. As a member of Pathfinder team, you will play a critical role in the Andromeda Initiative's efforts to establish a foothold in the new galaxy. The team faces many challenges. Okay.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Oh, that's just to... Okay.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble?
What's the water cooler?
No bathroom breaks in this trip.
Okay. I'm so confused by these controls. Okay, sidearms.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Oh, okay.
Looks like Dad's already suited up.
Fisher?
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
I don't know what that's about.
Okay, then. I'll just pretend I didn't hear that you took Gunn's side.
More rumors.
Maybe, but I figure at the end of the day, the Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder. Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Fair enough. Let's see the rest of the team.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah, I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah, it'd be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys on the ride down.
Yay, we made interactions. Now let's get the hell... Well, we could talk. See if we could talk to her.
Oh, so just another boring day at the office, huh?
If it was, this wouldn't be any fun. I can't wait to find out what's down there.
I know what you mean. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
And let's go. Alrighty. I'm gonna try to make as many interactions as possible. If it gets boring, let me know. And we'll go from there.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Oh, well, well. Making that history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
See if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa. Security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Just rolling down a hill. You're lucky.
Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did the others make it? I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare. Yeah. No way this is home. Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Alrighty. Get into some actual gameplay.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Yeah,
they're
oh shit.
Incognito.
Okay, we can't sprint.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah.
What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7!
Oh.
Looks safer under there!
You good?
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Oh.
Planet's trying to murder us?
It can try. How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working.
Okay.
There! Get up that cliff. We find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want...
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is gonna be close!
Oh.
That's it. We're getting there.
Oh.
I think I see the top.
There we go.
Am I making some room?
Thanks. What the hell is that?
Oh boy.
Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
All this rest of the wreckage.
It's Fisher.
Wait. Look. Shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Oh, please.
Nice and easy. We only go hard.
Nyan, shoot it!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Nyan, shoot it!
Help me.
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing?
Weapons up!
Oh, man.
Ah.
Come on. Oh, this is weird. I might have just killed Fisher.
It's over. Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in. We tried talking. I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do? You saved my life.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how I imagined it.
That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help. Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
No problem with that one.
Whoa! Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
What do I need to do?
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon spec.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
What the hell? Shield, capacitor, incendiary ammo. I'll take all. Okay, so lightning. That's cool.
They want to fight! We'll give it to them!
Oh, come on.
I count one left to go!
Oh, don't please be dead.
Vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
It's definitely weird.
Shit, you hear that?
I wish I didn't.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us.
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How did it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah. Weird.
That is crazy. A weird-ass planet. And there goes that again.
Hey, look! Flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we can...
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
God, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Alien gods.
Hope the other shell didn't crash down here.
Dog thingy.
Not much
talking,
are they?
Dog thingy, die.
Look out! They're using those animals! Careful! They're cloaking! This is for Kirkland!
Can I cloak at all? No? Guessing not.
Hanging in there? Don't worry about me!
Well, I'm worried about myself right now. You're near cover, get down! I don't know how to get into cover. Fuck this shit. I guess there's no melee. Okay. That's cool. I don't know how to play the game. Square is the crouch, okay.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Okay.
It's food. I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
I guess we go this way. This way we go.
Some sort of cave over there.
Oh, over here.
Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home
600 years ago. And then... If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Guess that's a good question, isn't it?
A path off on the left.
Okay.
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
Ooh, that's toxic.
We're clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Alrighty,
let's go. Doing good. Iffy on the controls, but doing good. What's up over here?
Some sort of structure up that hill. This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else that's left.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Looks like a storage facility, if anything.
Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
What is this? Container? Pistol receiver? Thermite clip?
What's all this about?
Nothing.
What are you doing, Ryder? Oh, shit.
That can't be good.
No power.
Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
It's like a cryo chamber, right? Pressing buttons. Devices.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying. Kill all humans, probably?
Kill the humans. Interesting. Oh, something else to touch.
Crap.
Oh. I pressed something bad. It's a lot of cryo chambers.
Hey, that door.
That one? Oh, it did open.
Some kind of research lab? Maybe.
Ooh.
Then it got hit by a tornado.
exactly poetry, is it?
Beautiful, so... I'm guessing I can craft and stuff.
Wait, you hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Watch it! What is it? Piss?
The fuck are you?
There. So now killer robots too? The Geth back home would love this place.
But they would. Still don't understand, though.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
These guys, whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
I think it's older than this lab and the equipment.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Maybe. But it still doesn't make any sense, though.
Any theories, recon specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeology?
Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us! Damn!
Oh, get out of here. Dog. Ugly thing.
Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it.
This is not how I go out.
I don't think they're listening.
Jeez, you're ugly. How do I get grenades?
Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
Let's actually get out of here.
Cora, we read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
Well, then let's.
On our way. That point marked.
Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, 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 oh. Where are you going? Level up, yay.
Well, that sells that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Level up combat. Ooh. Deploy a temporary energy barricade that will boost shield regeneration. Don't need one of those. Okay, I'll take that. Increase pistol damage points investigated. Yeah, we can increase that. Confirm. Okay.
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle.
Oh. I pressed the wrong button.
There's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
A viper.
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go! Go! Here they come!
Oh, didn't mean to go that far.
They got balls
an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Come on.
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle! Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Crap. Mother grenades.
It's Wendu Rock.
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
This weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me!
Nope. Not shitting you.
Round off!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
I can't get a bead on those things!
Too many of them! Just keep firing! We can do this!
Get out of here!
These guys know how to fight!
You can die since you're up front.
Ah, damn shrapnel!
Come on, guys, throw more grenades. Alright. Flush. It's really helpful. Oh, you're a big guy, aren't you? Jeez. Hey, man, you're up my ass. Come on.
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
I hope a while is all we're gonna need.